Hello folks and welcome to the channel. This is episode 124 of the Daily Penetration Show. Today is Saturday, April 20th, 2024. Time is 12:25 a.m. Alright, if you're new to the channel, bear with me. I have to set up my YouTube live studio. Because YouTube and Ustream doesn't like very well together, so I have to set this live studio. So bear with me, guys. If you like the following video, make sure to smash that like button. Share it on your social media because that really helps out the channel. If you got any questions or comments, leave them down below the video and I'll get back to you. I read all my comments. Subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell for more live streams and videos. Even though YouTube doesn't really like to notify my subscribers of my current uploads, you can go ahead and follow me on social media. Follow me on X or one of my other social media. All the links are in the description. Those are the free and easy things you can do to help support the channel. If you want to support the channel directly, look down below the video there and you can click the join button or the super thanks button, or you can look in the description and go ahead and throw some beer money in my tip jar on Ko-Fi. Alrighty. I'm still working on my live stream studio here. I just got new tags. Copy. Let that filter through. Okay, that's this. Let that filter through, and then I got to do my shares. Okay, first shares I'm going to do is on my Discord. Let the guys know. Streaming. Let's see if the thumbnail works again today. It did. Excellent. What's up, Jake? How you doing today, man? Okay. Now I gotta do the rest of it. I'm doing all right. Kind of didn't get very good sleep, man. I know it sounds funny, but watching that video of that dude lighting himself on fire gave me a nightmare. It's terrible, dude. Traumatizing. Really was too. It sucked. I shouldn't have watched it four times in a row. One of those kinds of things, you know it's going to be gruesome, but you just can't tear your eyes away. Yeah, one of those things. Yeah, that actually is a good thing. Kind of makes you wonder what drives a person to make a stupid decision. To basically waste his life over nothing. I mean, you don't see Trump supporters going on. Gosh. All right, let's switch to this here. Refresh the screen page. And let's go ahead and connect. Let's go. Let's see if I can get another good match with the Iron Ernie. We'll start with that. Tomorrow I got videos I gotta record and make. Okay, so my missions today are win a battle for 15,000 credits, be among top 5 players on the team by damage caused for 30,000 credits, and destroy 7 vehicles. And this is for experimental. I'm going to leave the win one battle. Just battle one. It's going to be double hard, though, because it goes along with the... I knew they were long before. I knew they were a long time ago, dude. Bunch of brain dead sheep. And let's see, what do we got? Altair 8. Oh, we got it. Wind chance. Terrible. Okay, they've got no... Not spotted. Well, I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna waste my shit on this guy. Yep.
This
vehicle's
had it.
T-28's not a good player. He gets blacklisted. Gonna be one of them days, Tater. Let's see what the another one of those people, can I ask you something about your channel? No! No, I don't need graphics or promotions. What the fuck? I don't need your help. Still made 19,000 credits. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay. Terrible one chance, though. And it's, oh no, WZ's finally moving. So right now it's only 14 to 15. Because our P-43 is not moving. He's decided not to. Okay. Get off my ass! I'm trying to retreat, you fucker!
The rangefinder working, but it's marginal.
I'm going to re-roll that first mission. Because it's making it impossible. I've gotten two really crappy teams to start with. And after this comes back, I'm gonna re-roll my login. Okay, I think Ook. Yeah, I knew that was, hey, cool, and it let me, I re-rolled it, and damn, dude, I was top, I finished my second mission, top five on my team. This guy, games. He's got a 48% win rate. Did no damage. Blacklist. This guy, he didn't do nothing either. But I still made 56,000 credits. So I'm gonna re-roll my login token. I open my door so I can get some cool air in here. Okay. Maybe I'll have a better set of teams this time. Oh, I finished this. Okay, cool. See, this is already two. So I got three of those. And if I use all three of these, I have 300,000. Yeah. Let's see if I get a better team. Oh, wow, this is turned on. I had it turned off. My live chat thing turned off for recording tanks videos. Plus, I think I'll get better maps. Well, then I got this map, and it's tier 10. How wondrous. How beautiful. Of course, it's not a lot of tier 10s. Welcome back, Jake. And most of my team was sitting back there, not helping at all. Figures. It's the Saturday Muppet Parade. when you got a heavy tank sitting in the back and a top and a not tier 9 medium sitting in the back to where they've got no lines of fire on anybody, it's a loss, dude. And the top tier heavy was sitting in the back with the tank destroyer. And then our Object 430 top tier medium tank suicided. Our top tier medium tank, the Object 430, he did a Max Aurelio. And he did it intentionally, I'm willing to bet you. Well, we're not going to win this game, so I'm going to just... Top tier assault battle, and we are defending. And we only got a 39% win chance. That's fucking beautiful. God damn it, they let him win. They let him fucking win, dude. Ridiculous. They let them win. Well, at least we won. God, that hurts. $82,000 credit profit. Five battles, one win. Got that out of the way. Gonna redo my login token now again. Because two city maps. If I get any of my tank destroyers, it's not gonna be a good thing. So. Bought me some cigars, dude. I got some black and mild sweet. That should be good. Now let's try the iron, Arnie. I bet you I get better teams. Okay. All right. the fuck is that? Yeah, I'm not going to get a pipe. I don't like pipes. It's not that I don't like the taste. I just... too much to fuck with. Looks like I'm not going to be able to get anything with the Iron Arnie today. See what we can do with the girlfriend. See what we can do with the 130. Of course, it's in fucking Himmelsdorf or Paris city map. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be, right? Figures. Shit fucking teams, dude. Shit fucking teams. They can't hold their my jock strap, their jock straps, much less my own. I guarantee I got high score on my team out of that battle. Oh, hey, they won in there anyway. And I made 34th credit profit. Let's see, top score? Nope. The BZ176 got top score. And our other tier 8 heavy tank, with his 44% win rate, this guy thinks he's really good. This is the guy that went running over and onto the other side of the far hill. That's because he's an idiot. Okay, Corellia, top tier, standard. So far, so good. And my team are acting like a bunch of fruity idiots. See that shit? Thank you. Motherfucker. Motherfucker! That one little light tank, he bounced two of my shots. What a fucking bunch of shit, man. And if they lose, the whole team gets blacklisted because they're idiots. They didn't lose, though.
Yes, sir.
Oh, well. I got me two. I was trying to flank them, but their light tank was hiding over here. That's why I kept getting spotted. Second premium mission's done. So, with my second premium mission done, all I need to do is wreck five there, and I got two there, so I need three. So if I get these three, if I do five, I'll finish this mission and finish everything. I gotta go use the restroom, man. I'll be right back. We'll be right back. Okay, guys, I have returned. Let's see if they actually won that battle or not. And they didn't. So I got like 32-47 combined. 32-47 combined. We'll keep going with the Charf tour. Thanks, Jake. So you like that Snow Maiden armor? I was thinking about just making the pauldrons black too. Thank you. Oh well. I got 4 and 3,100 in damage. Our heavy tanks goofed the fuck off. Second of my team in a tier 9 tank in a tier 10 battle. And I made 59,000 credit profit. What was that combined? That was 37.69 combined. 5. 37. 80. 88. 37.88. What it was. Oh! And win 5 battles as the, yeah, for fucking random fragments. Oh, fuck yourself. All right, I got this done. All the missions done. I'm not gonna worry about this because this is bullshit. Won 2 premium tokens. Yeah. Yep, that's it. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Remember, if you guys like the video, hit that like button. Then share it on your social media. Got any questions or comments or whatever, just put them underneath the video and I'll get back to you. Read all my comments. Subscribe to the channel. Click the notification bell for more live streams and videos. YouTube doesn't like to notify my subscribers, so you can follow me on X or one of my other social medias. Links are in the description. Those are free and easy things you can do to help support the channel. If you want to support the channel directly, click the join button or the super thanks button. Otherwise, look down in the description. Throw some beer money in my tip jar. All right, guys. Until next time, remember to keep your powder dry, shoot straight, rookie, and remember, World of Tanks only changes when it updates.